In order to launch Babakh,
yes.
The separatist has to find a long wooden board
yes.
and the cylinder.
Yeah.
Then he puts the board on the cylinder.
Yes.
And after that, he puts the Babakh on one end of the board and jumps onto the other end.
Very interesting.
Then Babakh is launched and it flies towards the противник on its own.
And then what?